So Philippians chapter 4 verse 6, I can't believe this verse and is in the Bible, because you wonder, can anyone practice this? Philippians chapter 4 verse 6 say, don't worry about anything. Whoa. How many of you can, that's a tough one. Don't worry about anything. Do you think that the church can live up to this? Come on, don't lie, don't be looking. What's wrong with you? I'm asking you a question. Do you think you can live up to this? Can I see the hands of how many people never worry? Don't worry about. Now, he didn't stop there. He says, instead, pray about everything. Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything. What a way to leave church today, to walk out of this building and say, I will not worry about anything, but I will pray about everything. Put your hands together and give them praise. Don't worry.